Hey guys, so I'm about to leave for the hospital and I've never felt this shocking in general, not just right now, but in general, I've never felt like I'm so out of it. Like, I just don't understand what's going on. So, fingers crossed, we get help. Because I can't keep going on like this anymore, like it's got too far. So keep me in your thoughts and prayers, please. And I love you all. It's like 3 a.m. and I'm sat here. I just want to go to bed. My own bed. Maybe I shouldn't vlog. This isn't working. Bit of a tangled mess right now. Tangled mess.
Trying to get out.
We're being attacked by ghosts in this creepy corridor. I don't even know why we're here, and my face is so swollen from that.
Oh, this is creepy. This is what you saw there.
Look, this little chapel thing, that's really cute.
I'm convinced there's ghosts in here, listen.
The mist black. Want to kill us.
There's no one in there.
Jeez. I do not like this place.
Get me. Hey guys. We're the tramps of the day, aren't we, Mom? We're like big tramps. I'm not Carrie.
No.
Not Carrie. Where do I start? We spent last night in A&E, wasn't that fun?
Not fun.
My mum slept on a chair, how cute.
I didn't sleep.
Didn't sleep. And then we came up here and I got a little side room, which is really nice, and a like short window, which is a great view of other people. This is, I'm probably gonna bore people right now, so I have to edit this out. But yeah, so we saw this new doctor and he was amazing. He was so nice. So the plan is start a new medication which should help and just keep persisting with feeds. And if that med doesn't work, then there's another one I can try. And I'm going to keep getting my IV paracetamol and stuff to keep me all good. I'm not actually high though, but to keep me all good for a while. So yeah, we might go for a walk if they let me. Are you excited for a walk?
Can't wait.
You've actually been outside today though?
Yes, I have.
I've not. actually quite nice. True, we almost got the car clamped. Shocker. So we went on a little walk, which was really good. As you can tell, I'm really exhausted and I'm due some pain meds, so that should help. I'm gonna show you the view in a minute. I've like turned my fades off and everything to help, because yeah, everything's just kind of not good. But yeah, I'm gonna get changed when my mom's back and we're gonna watch a movie, and then I'm gonna try to upload this vlog. So yeah, this has been pretty crappy. I'm like, I just need to feel better, so meds should help. Hey guys, so I forgot to end my vlog yesterday, so I'm going to end it now. It would be lovely if you would all subscribe, leave a comment, and like. Love you all.